slipped right out of his hands. Meanwhile, I've got a first game break of the day. Let's check in with Carissa Thompson.